Now, like this, the heel of your knife. Don't go all the way through, you're gonna cut that claw in half. Now sometimes there's cartilage left inside, you can feel it. You gotta run your thumb in there. If you do have cartilage stuck in there, some of these needle noses, you pull them right out. So that way you can leave
Oh, that's how you get it out. I was wondering.
You get it out like that, that way it stays intact and looks good.